In college football, Notre Dame has officially named its starting quarterback for week one. It's sophomore Tyler Buckner under center when the Fighting Irish take on Ohio State on September 3rd. Buckner appeared in 10 games last season, throwing 3 touchdowns and 3 picks. Unfortunately for Buckner, he'll be without starting wide receiver Avery Davis. He's out for the year with a torn ACL.